9-7-5 for Shea Campbell, Esparza and Shapiro now. Esparza has been finding her rhythm on the beam five times, 9-8 or better, a 9-9 at Arizona, and a couple of 9-8-7-5s, full turn clean. Saw Esparza in the last rotation go 9-9-2-5 on bars.
Little smile there after she nailed her backhand spring layout step out. Oh, no. So UCLA is counting a fall now on the balance beam. Dismounting aerial layout, full, trying to hold on to it. Just a little.